Hello everyone, this is Ramna, you are watching me on Tech My Hat channel. So before starting this video, I want to share one thing that if the candidates are interested to share their experience of interview or internship or training or job, so anything of experience, if you want to share through our YouTube channel, you can share with us. So if you are interested, you can ping us on Tech My Hat Instagram page, or you can also mail us. So the mail ID is provided in the description link. And the candidates who are not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel and you will get the videos about the placement assistance and interview experience and a lot more from our YouTube channel.
Hello everyone, the job date for this video is from Vodafone. So they are hiring for these roles of deployment software, trainee, IT and engineering Pune. So these are the things they have mentioned about the roles from Vodafone. So the posting locations will be across India and date post about this job is posted on 29 June. So the job type will be full time, not like internship kind of. And coming to the, job responsibilities, like the application candidates, like deployment process to deliver tasks to support execution of design and implementation of test plans, effectively interacts with colleagues through proper analysis of business values, outcomes, and support the execution of the projects, and support the team to deliver activities related but not limited to generate domain level deployments, specifications, and the test applications, and support supervising the process of requirement revision, specification, and technical design in order to ensure smooth quality assurance process. And deliver tasks relating but not limited to supporting to follow the delivery roadmap, ensuring product is available to the customers in line with KPIs. So the skills that I have mentioned for these roles, like DevOps, so DevOps integration, deployment kind of, so security, maintain and repair, and software engineering, implementation and integration, and coding, cloud, automation and robotics. So one of the skills we have, you can apply for the job. So Vodafone is committed to attracting, developing and retaining the very best people by offering a motivating and inclusive workplace in which talent is truly recognized and rewarded. So this is the about Vodafone, about how they if a candidate got any job at Vodafone, so how will be their career at Vodafone. They have mentioned about this, and so after reading the skills and the job responsibility, if you feel that you can apply for the job, then click the apply now option. I will provide the job link in the description. So after clicking on it, so it will ask like if you have a LinkedIn account, you can apply with LinkedIn, or directly you can click the apply now option to get application form about the job that. So it will ask for an account. Suppose if you have an account at Vodafone, you can apply for the job. Otherwise, you can you have to create. So you are a fresher for this Vodafone job update. So you have to create an account before applying for the job. So let me do this. When you click on apply now, it will ask for to create an account as I shown previously. So after creating an account, so it will redirect to this page. So here you have to give the documents like resume, you have to upload resume and then personal information. So and any work history, if you have any experience previously, you can click on add icon and you have given. So education details you have to given, like click on add, like degree, which degree you have had, and I have to give this from this drop down list. And so mobility, if you want to relocate, you have to give here. So willing to relocate or not, and qualifications and language skills and the job specific information, notice period and everything here. So after giving all this data, so finally you have to save this. And before that, you once click on view profile about the data that you have given. After verifying it, click on save and apply for this job. So I will provide the job link in the description. After click on apply now, we have to create an account. Then you have to redirect to this page and you have to give the data. So thanks for watching this video, and click the bell icon to get job updates from this YouTube channel regularly. So thank you guys.